If you couldn't ask me, then what would you do? That is one of the most useful phrases you could use as a leader. Your staff comes to you all the time asking you questions about this and that. 20% of them actually need your help. They need instructions or some kind of guidance, and that's okay. However, 80% of them, give or take, ask questions because that is what they do. Instead of thinking for themselves, they ask you. Instead of finding answers on their own, they ask you. Instead of trying to solve their own problems, they ask you. Some of them are actually just. It says lazy here. Is that okay? 2022? Call people lazy? Okay. Yeah, all right. Yeah, good. Some of them are actually just lazy. Instead of being stuck in this negative spiral and keep wasting your time, you could actually create a new kind of narrative. Instead of answering every question they come to you with, instead of taking responsibility for your staff's problem, use this phrase. If you couldn't ask me, then what would you do? Try it. You will be amazed by the effect it will have and how much time it's gonna save you. You're welcome.